What is this?
Am I dreaming? Who are you?
My name's Finn. Are you my...
It is you. Oh my gosh, I can't believe you're alive. Minerva Bot, hug my son. You're beautiful. My boy, baby Finn. Oh, you're so big. Last time I saw you, you were 6.875 kilograms, and now, look at you.
Mom?
I'm sorry. I'm babbling. Yes, darling.
What happened to you?
You've been gone for so long. When you and Martin disappeared, I was left fragile as an eggshell. Martin is a hider. He left with our baby. Dr. Gross was resolute. She immediately activated her most powerful seeker to bring you back. But years went by. You and your father were never coming back. Dark days grew darker. I went into myself. And while I retreated, Dr. Gross's work turned strange and dangerous.
Oh?
Dr. Gross's actions unwittingly led to the release of a terrible virus. It was the most catastrophic event that had happened to our species in 300 years. We tried to consolidate and quarantine everyone on Founders Island. The fatality rate in the general population grew to 62%. But the fatality rate in helpers, those who faced the virus daily, was 100%. Or nearly. I was only one helper, and in no condition to do my job. I made my decision. With my brain map uploaded to the web, I could be hundreds of helpers. And humanity needed help above all else. Since that day, I have protected and cared for all my people the best I could. But that all doesn't matter anymore. You're back! And now you can live here in safety.
Oh, but I can't necessarily...
For the rest of your life.